Hello YouTube, welcome back to Tech Geekers. It's me Rohit with another video, and in this video I'm going to show you guys how to switch from Intel graphics card to AMD graphics card or Nvidia graphics card. So I already made a video on how to switch from Intel graphics card to AMD graphics card, and it got a pretty good response from YouTube. So I decided to make a new video, but this time I'm going to cover both for Nvidia and AMD users. And also, I found that many people were having trouble in finding suitable graphics option in the Catalyst Control Center. Windows rolled out a new update with tons of new features and options. One of the options is that you can select from Intel graphics card to AMD or Nvidia graphics card without even opening this control center. Also, you can decide which app use onboard graphics card and dedicated graphics card in the new update of the window. So let's jump into the video. I'm right now at my desktop. As I already mentioned that this only works for the latest version of Windows, so you need to make sure that you have the latest version of Windows. You can check this by going to search tab and type for check for update or Windows update. So I'm typing Windows update. Select this Windows update settings. Okay, so here this is your Windows update tab. You can click on this check for updates. You can see here in my case it's lasted today at 21.34. So I'm on the latest version right now. I'll show you which is the latest version. You can see that the latest version is 18.3. So make sure that you are on 18.3, version number 18.3. If you are in this version, then you are good to go. But if you are not in this version, then you need to update to the latest version. That you can done by clicking on this check for updates and then update the Windows. Also, if you are using a pirated version of Windows, then I know a trick to update to latest version without having a genuine version of Windows. If you want that, you can comment below. I'll make a video for that also. So once you are updated to the latest version, you can close this tab and then go to right click on the desktop and select display settings. Once you are on this display settings, you need to click on this display and then scroll down until you see something called graphic settings. It is on the bottommost corner, so click on this graphic settings option. So this is where you can switch from Intel graphics card to AMD or Nvidia. So here you can see I already assigned Fortnite game to my AMD graphics card. You can do this by clicking on this choose an app to set preference. Click on that and select classic app, then click on this browse button. Then make sure that you are selecting the .exe file of that application. Nothing else you can do. You can make sure this by going to the folder and look for .exe file, and the application file or executable file have the largest size among all other files, so you can decide which one is by this. So here for this video I'm going to select a game. So you can see here GTA 5 is here. I'm going to select the GTFI executable file. So I'm selecting GTFI.exe file and make sure that it have the largest size among all other. So that is your exe file. Then click on this add button. Okay guys, that's it. Now it will, if you are on the performance mode, then this game will run on your AMD or Nvidia graphics card. And if you are on the power saver mode, then this game will run on the Intel graphics card. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please make sure that you click on the thumbs up button. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because it's a lot to me. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.